What if I told you that the place where you choose to inject your GLP-1 actually makes a difference? Yeah, you heard it right. So don't skip this video if you're taking a GLP-1 or thinking about taking one. You've probably seen that you could inject it on your arms, on your thigh, or on your stomach. They're all the same, right? Wrong. I'm Danny, and this is Today Danny Learn. Today, I'm going to show you the best site to inject yourself with a GLP-1 for better results. A study performed by Eli Lilly shows that the injection site influences in the absorption of the drug and in the side effects. So to start, that study showed that when participants injected themselves in the stomach, they got 2 to 4% more drug in their blood than participants that injected themselves in the arm or on the thigh. It seems like a small difference, but I definitely want this thing to work its best. But the best results come with a price. Yeah, nothing is perfect. And with more concentration of the drug, people also got more side effects. Shocker. The same study showed that belly injectors also got twice the nausea. But hear me out. Belly injectors got 24% appetite suppression, while arm injectors got 12%. And thigh injectors got 5%. So I think we found the winner, right? Now you want the benefits without the barf? Hold that thought. If you're finding this content useful, make sure to like and subscribe to get more content like this. So here's how I take my shots. I always do it in the stomach, 1 week on the left side and then the other week on the right side. So I alternate from side to side. So back to the side effects. I made a whole bunch of videos on how to minimize each side effect that comes with a GLP-1. So don't miss out. I'm gonna add the playlist where these videos are somewhere up here. These are tips that I used to make sure that my experience is pleasant and that my journey is more enjoyable. Just a reminder that I'm not a doctor, but I'm here to share my experience and my research with you. If you have any questions or if you want to share some of your experience, drop it in the comments and don't forget to like and subscribe so you keep getting more content like this. I'll see you when I learn some new stuff.